Hi everyone, we'll see study skills by subjects. First we'll see how to study maths. Come. To learn maths properly, one should have a regular practice on it. Suppose if we work out mathematical problems, first read the problem, make sure you understand, write what is given, what is asked, relate with the formula. Maths involves so many formulae, equations and procedures that it is difficult to remember everything. So don't memorize it. Understand first the principles and concepts and try to derivate from the root formula. Draw a diagram if necessary. Make sure you understand. So do it and review again and again. Check with the answer. And then it is most effective study skill on mathematics.